is cruel. The world is wicked. It's I alone whom you can trust in this whole city. I am your only friend. I who keep you, teach you, feed you, dress you. I who look upon you without fear. How can I protect you, boy, unless you always stay in here, away in here? Remember what I've taught you, Quasimodo. You are deformed.
I am deformed.
And you are ugly.
And I am ugly.
And these are crimes for which the world shows little pity. You do not comprehend.
You are my one defender.
Out there they'll revile you as a monster.
I am a monster.
Out there they will hate and scorn and jeer.
Only a monster.
Why invite their calumny and consternation? Stay in here. Be faithful.
I'm
to
faithful.
Me. Grateful.
I'm grateful.
Do as I say. Obey and
I'll
stay in here.
Safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I watch them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I memorize their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them, but part of them. And up there, living in the sun, give me one day up there. All I ask is one, to hope forever up there, where they all live on. What I dare, just to live one day out there. Out there among the millers and the weavers and their wives, through the roofs and gables I can see them. Every day they shout and scold and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I was in their skin, I'd treasure every instant out there, strolling by the sand, taste a morning out there, like ordinary men who freely walk about there, just one day and then.